You're my peace of mind. In this crazy world, you're everything I've tried to find. Your love is a pearl. You're my Mona Lisa. You're my rainbow skies. And my only prayer is that you realize you'll always be beautiful in my eyes. The world will turn and the seasons will change, and all the lessons we will learn be beautiful and strange. We'll have our fill of tears, our share of sighs. My only prayer is that you realize you'll always be beautiful in my eyes. On my face from a lifetime of smiles. When the time comes to embrace for one long last while.
I'm longing for the time. And I'll always love you. have a nice life together. I hope you enjoy it. And you agree with that? Okay, thank you very much.
Christine and I would like to wish you both congratulations and the best of luck, except on November 25th of this year when we'll host you in Gainesville and we'll once again show that the Gators are superior to Florida State, 35-14. Congratulations, best wishes.
And now back to you, Bob.
Hi, come here a second. I want the waiter to say something to you. Come here. Come here. I want you to wish Florida Marty a happy wedding.
I want to wish that beautiful couple the best in the world.
You heard her right from the waiter. Right from the waiter. I don't know if you caught it or not, but Evan was handed the microphone and then yanked out of his face with the camera turned off so your best man can do this speech. I don't think I could top that, so I'm not even going to try. So I wish both of you... You don't want to hear what Bernie just yelled either. But I want to wish both of you a happy wedding. You make the most fantastic couple I've ever seen. And we look forward to getting to know both of you a lot better in the future. And Gina wants to say hello, too.
Congratulations. The wedding's beautiful. I wish you the world of happiness, life, luck, and prosperity.
Brian and Mari, I just want to say congratulations. Best of luck and happiness to you all. There's one thing that needs to be revealed tonight. Everybody at this table knows it, but I think it's time that you know it. Evan is a homosexual. He came out of the closet tonight. He admitted it to all of us, but I think y'all should know that. Not that it means it, not that there's anything wrong with it, but he is a homosexual. Good luck and best of luck and happiness to y'all.
Brian and Marty, congratulations. I know you're going to have many years of health and happiness, and I hope you guys are just as happy as we are. Just have a good time with it.
Brian and Marty, I heard this on our tape for our wedding. It was from Julie Mottola, and she heard it from somebody else, so it's going around. Just wanted to tell you that we hope this is the worst day of your life, and that your lives together, and that every day is better than your wedding day. Congratulations. Bye-bye.
Hi, Brian and Marty. Congratulations. You both look great.
Congratulations. I hope you have a long and happy marriage.
You look good night.
Hey, Brian, Marty, just want to wish you congratulations from Lori and I. Many happy years together in the future. I know you'll do well. You guys do fantastic together. Congratulations.
Brian, Marty, congratulations. Brian, don't get too seasick, and let's get that fantasy thing going. Make sure it's not on Saturday or Sunday now.
Congratulations to the both of you. Good luck.
This is from Sharon and Rob, and we wish you all the happiness in the world.
Brian and Marty, I wish you the best, and congratulations.
Brian, Marty, the best of everything to you. Lots of happiness, lots of children, many, many years.
Brian, you know, we've known you since you were a little boy, and we're so pleased to be here and wish you nothing but the best always.
Hey, Brian. We love you. Good luck.
Hurricanes, number one.
Hi, this is Chris Antonopoulos. I'm Kelly's dad. And this is not a bad family to get into.
Hi. You guys are going to have a great marriage. Pretty soon you'll have one like this. Good luck. Peace. Say hi.
Hi.
Say good luck.
Yeah.
Love you.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Brian and Marty, best wishes for many, many, many years. Bye-bye. And here's the word.
And I'd like to defer to that wonderful couple that produced this wonderful groom.
Brian and Marty, you're both very lucky people, and Marty, we're so happy to have you as part of our family.
Marty, welcome to the Bigness family. You're certainly a welcome addition. Brian, good luck. May you both live long, happy lives together.
Okay, Brian. I wish you all the luck in the world, you and Marty. And thank you for inviting to your wedding.
All right. Well, congratulations to Marty and Brian. I hope you have many, many years of fightless marriage, like most of us. And I'll pass the mic on.
Hi, Marty and Brian. This is Grandma Alice, and I want you to know that we love you very much, and we know that you'll both be very happy, and it was a beautiful, lovely wedding. We really enjoyed it.
This is your father and father-in-law, and we are certainly delighted to have Brian as a member of our family. Now I have another son that I never had. And we look forward to many years of happiness for you and for us to enjoy as well.
Hi, Brian and Marty. I feel like I'm a very fortunate mother because I've done something not too many mothers have done. I'm very blessed with three wonderful daughters. One today is a beautiful bride. And what lucky mother doesn't have to go through childbirth and all of a sudden has two wonderful sons within 6 months of each other. We love you, Brian. Welcome to the family.
Marty and Brian, Ranger Bob here. We want to say that we love you, and I want you to remember one thing for me, and that is the only real gold in the world is your love. Here's Aunt Rosemary.
Brian and Marty, we love you both. We're so glad we could be here with you to celebrate your wedding.
And have a happy and wonderful life together. I know I choked earlier, but I still better redeem myself now. Good luck, guys.
We want to wish you the best, and we love you, and all the happiness in the world.
Thanks for the happy birthday party.
What, do you guys want me to say more? Jeez. Aren't people ever happy? Good luck, Marty, Brian.
Hey, guys, I didn't get a chance to say the phenomenal speech that Jay did. But as you know, I wish you guys the greatest and best of luck. And I would really love for Jay to come near me again because that just made my night twice. You guys have a great life together, and I wish you guys the best.
Congratulations, Marty and Brian. The best of everything to the two of you. Brian and Marty, Bruce and I would just like to wish you all the happiness. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Congratulations, Brian and Marty. I guess I can call you sis now, Marty. Trying to swallow my food. Good luck. And I wish you happiness for the years to come, and I'm running out of words to say, so pass the microphone to Amy, who's always great for a lot of words.
What did he say?
Brian, Marty, good luck. You're going to need it. That first year's rough. And Kelly and I wish you all the best in the world. Figure about 4 months when you have your first real big fight. But then it's all good. And you'll see that you just start to expect more and more from each other. But it's a great commitment. I'm glad I got married.
Hey, Marty and Brian, we're so thrilled to be here, and thanks for including us in the head table. And I just want to say that I know that legally you go by brother-in-law and sister-in-law, but I think of you both as blood brother and sister. And I wish you many happy years ahead of you, and hope you have a wonderful time on your cruise. So, Terry, do you have anything to add?
No. I love you, Marty. I love you, Brian. Welcome to the family.
I'd just like to wish Marty and Brian the best of luck. It's such an emotional thing. I knew Marty as a little child playing softball. It's so beautiful that she's all grown up and she's met someone to marry. Best of luck, you two. Oh, you're gorgeous.
Okay. You in Desert Storm because I knew you'd come back for my sister. I didn't know that, but now that you have, I'm so happy for the both of you, and I wish you the best of luck. If I have to say, it's 4 more years.
good morning yesterday. You wake up and time has slipped away, and suddenly it's hard to find the memories you left behind. Remember, do you remember the laughter and the tears, the shadows of misty yesteryears, the good times and the bad you've seen, and all the others in between? Remember, do you remember the times of your life? Will you remember the times of your life? Gather moments while you may, collect the dreams you dream today. Remember, will you remember the times of your life? Times of your life.